What is going on, my lifters and thrifters? Back at it with another video. Today I have a very anticipated video. Well, at least for me, I put a little poll that said, would you rather have a vintage t-shirt collection video or how to ship your items video? And this is the one that got the most requests, so here I am. I'm gonna make this like a 3 to 4 part series where I just go over like different genres of the t-shirts I have. So today will be Jesus tees, my favorite personally. First off, we have a vintage, I forgot the name of the artist, it's like Dore or something, Dore, and it's all over Jesus tee with the front and back. Has a little bleach right there, a little hole, but you know I love my black t-shirts with a little bit of thrash, you know, adds to the character. Got this one off the virtual flea market from the 1980 something co that hosts it, and I got it from the Vintage Professor. Super good dude. Shipped it out, got it like last week. And it's a size large, fits pretty true to size large. It's a great t-shirt, great fit, I love it. And then we have this front and back hit, Jesus Alive Tour. It's like a rock and roll or like band t-shirt parody. So it has Jesus right here. It's kind of like thrash graphic, little cracking. It says Jesus Alive and he's wearing the crown of thorns. And on the back, it's basically like a tour date t-shirt. So it has all the date, all the spots that he's gonna be going to. And it's every single country in the world. And it says, Jesus Christ World Tour 2, the second coming, which he will be coming soon, I think, with all this craziness going on. We got a pandemic, got like those locusts now, like crazy stuff is going on. It's ridiculous. But it also says the tour to end all tours. This is like one of my first Jesus pieces. Single stitch on the sleeve. On the jerseys, size XL tag. Definitely one of my favorites. I don't think it'll ever leave the personal. Too bad it has like these little like armpit stains that never come out, but I still rock it, I don't care. Yeah, I got this for a steal from Round 2 Vintage, and we'll be praying for them as they just got like looted and vandalized and stuff. So big shout out to Round 2 Vintage, be praying for them. Next up, we got the Just Do It parody t-shirt. It says just walk it, just talk it, just preach it, just pray it, just teach it, just tell it, just live it, just give it, just wear it, just share it, just shout it, just sing it, just proclaim it, just prove it, just do it, live for Jesus. And it's on my favorite tag ever, the Fruit of the Loom XL tag. I love this tag because it's like high quality, made in the USA, always fits great. And I just love the just boldness of this shirt, you know, like just do it, live for Jesus. If you're gonna walk it, you gotta talk it, you know. Single stitch all around. I'd say this is probably like mid 90s. Has a little mark right here, that's the only flaw really, and some cracking, but yeah, this is definitely one of my favorite pieces. Got it for only for like 25 bucks. Next up, we have the, got this also from Round 2 Vintage, like a year and a half ago probably. It's the like play on the Olympics. So instead of the Olympic rings, it's the Jesus fish. And then it's on the size XL Delta tag, made in USA. Single stitch all around. And then on the back, has one of the most famous verses of all time. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, John 3:16. And then it has like all the flags of the world saying that Jesus didn't just die for the US or Japan or anything like that, he died for the whole world, which is really cool. It's dated 1996. Super dope shirt, I love the way it fits. But I might sell this one soon, not too sure, but for now it's staying in the personal. This is also one of my favorites for sure. It's the also like a Banty like parody shirt. It's Jesus with the crown of thorns again. And it says one by one. I just love the distressing in his face. Like there's holes all up in there. Let's see if I can get a close up of that. There's just crazy holes all up on the shirt. I just love the blue on the graphic as well. And it has a verse, 1 Timothy 2:5. It says, for there is one God and one mediator between God and men, the man Christ Jesus. Honestly, this tee is definitely up there. One of my favorites of all time. It's just on the Juanita. I don't know how you say it. Everybody says it different, but it's XL. Fits a little snug, you know, show off the gains a little bit. Single stitch all around. And I got this actually off of the Thrift Lord, so shout out to the Thrift Lord. This isn't vintage, but it's definitely one of my favorite shirts that I have. I rarely wear it just because of how loud it is, but it's the only one of these people can save your soul. And then it has like all of these like famous celebrities and icons throughout our generation. And this is actually a remake from my dude at Vintage Jesus Tees. Cool dude, met him at the Rose Bowl flea market last year. Really dope dude. So there was like an original t-shirt of this made in the 90s with like a bunch of celebrities and icons from the 90s. And I cannot for the life of me find one. I found one on Depop, but I hit the dude up like 5 times and he never responded. And I talked to my other friend. He said that the guy would not respond to him whatsoever. So this will have to do. And it has, as you can see, like Kylie Jenner, Kennedy, Elvis, Obama, Tupac. It has everybody on here. And then it says only one of these people can save your soul. And then there's Jesus right there at the bottom with the crazy red splatter. And then it says, salvation is found in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given to man by which we must be saved. And that's Acts 4:12. And yeah, I just really love this tee. It's great quality. Like, he did a great job on this t-shirt. Size XL, I probably will never sell it. It'll probably be a vintage t-shirt once I get to like age 40, then we'll see how much it goes for. This was a come up for sure. I got this at, if you guys know Buffalo Exchange, it's like a, basically like Plato's Closet for you on the East Coast. I got it for like 12 bucks. It's the Tommy Jesus Hellfighter, like a little play on Tommy Hilfiger. And it says, Tommy Jesus Hellfighter, for we do not wrestle against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. And that's Ephesians 6:12. And it's on like a newer, like late 90s, for the Loom XL tag. It's double stitch all around, doesn't have a date or anything, but still one of my favorite t-shirts. So dope, you can wear it with anything. Like the red, white, and blue just, you know, always works with anything. Definitely one of my favorite of all time. Probably like top three for sure. It's just Jesus, if you can make that out. Kind of hard to see up close. It's Jesus and it says the cross in like gold lettering. And it's on the best tag, like I said, XL Fruit of the Loom. And then on the back, it has my favorite verse of all time. I don't even need to look at it to recite it. I've been crucified with Christ. It is no longer I who live, but Christ who lives in me. And the life I now live in the flesh, I live by faith in the Son of God who loved me and gave himself for me. Galatians 2:20. And it has that whole verse back on the back with the same graphic. And it almost looks like a movie t-shirt. So sick. I love this t-shirt. It's from, dated 1992, from Exodus Productions. Single stitch all around. I've gotten crazy offers for this shirt. It's super rare. Got it for a steal at the Rose Bowl flea market. My buddy, it was funny, I literally went through a whole rack and then my buddy right behind me was like, hey Joe, you missed this. He pulls this out and I was like, no way. And the guy said 15 and I was like, oh, I'll give you eight. So I only paid $8 for this. Also one of my favorite, this one is my favorite, not because of like the graphic, even though it's super sick, but just because of the fit and how cozy and soft it is. Definitely one of the softest tees I have. It's dated 1988 and it's a play on Budweiser. It says, instead of Budweiser, it says Beewiser. It's pretty funny. And it has a bunch of verses. It says the world renowned Jesus Christ. It says Australia, Europe, Africa, Asia, Savior and Redeemer. And then it has that a bunch of verses right here. The biggest one on the shirt, it says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one gets to the Father except through me. Nothing on the back and the tag is missing, but if it's like a snug XL, super soft. Like this is definitely one of my favorite t-shirts because of the way it fits and how soft it is. Super sick. Next up, this one right now, definitely a heater. We gotta remember this shirt for a while, man. Like it says both black and white, all one in Christ. And it's on like a really faded, like random tag. And it's made in USA, extra large, single stitch on the sleeve, double stitch on the bottom. And I just love the wear on it and how it's like a cut and sew. It's completely like two different fabrics cut down the middle. And like this graphic is so prevalent right now. with all this crazy George Floyd stuff going on. Prayers out to the family. And yeah, just showing like, no matter what color of skin you are, we're all brothers and sisters. So we all need to be fighting together for unity. But yeah, definitely one of my favorites. Got this one from Loveless Vintage, which he got from the thrift lord in like a wholesale box. And he gave it to me for like a crazy deal because there's like a lot of holes right here, like a stain right here, another hole on the armpit. But I really do not care about the wear at all. Super sick. And I only got it for like 30 bucks. This one, the tee that started it all for me. This was the first t-shirt I ever saw. Well, not this one specifically, but this graphic. The Lord's Gym got me into Jesus t-shirts. Just like him, like, you know, because I'm lifting thrift and my boy Jesus was carrying the cross for me. He was making all kinds of gains. It's on like a late 90s XL Delta tag. And then it says Lord's Gym, the center of the world is on his back. And I just wanted this one specifically because of how much detail there is. And the skulls on the bottom. It says, not by might nor by power, but by my spirit. And sadly, this was like a tiny hole when I got it. And then when I tried to put it on, you know, accidentally put a finger through there. So it's a little bigger now, but that's okay. And then on the back has no sweat. Yeah, right. Being in agony, he prayed more earnestly. His sweat became as great drops of blood. That's Luke 22:44. Yeah, dude, this tee, classic, can't go wrong. You rarely see them in the gray colorway, which is why I really, really like this one. And I got this at the Rose Bowl flea market last year for like, I negotiated with the guy forever, and then I was like, oh, I'll just come back. And I could not leave the Rose Bowl without it, so I came back and paid like 35 bucks for it or something like that. We have one of my newer pieces that I just got. I got this like 2 weeks ago from my buddy Luke. It's like L-L-U-U-K-E or something like that. It's another Lord's Gym. This is like the OG colorway. It's the orange with the black and the white. Doesn't have as much like details as the last one, but it's so sick still. And this one faded again, like can't really tell. It's a single stitch all around, 1990. Yeah, pretty much same thing as the last one, except on the back it says his pain your gain with the nail through his hand. And you know what's funny about that? A lot of people think the nail went through his hand, but if it went through his hand, there would be no way for it to support his weight. So it was actually through his wrists. That would be the only way for him to support his weight, which is pretty terrible. But yeah, another sick one because of just making those gains, baby. This one's very special to me because my mom actually got this for me for Christmas. And I have no idea how she found this or like where she got it. I think she got it off eBay, but the funny thing is at the time I was looking for this exact t-shirt on eBay. And then I got it for Christmas. I was like, where did she find this? This was probably the one that I was trying to bid on and then she beat me in the auction or something. But it's a Born to Die like Harley Davidson take on Jesus. It says Jesus, Heavenly Divine Son, like Harley Davidson. And then it says, born to die that you might live. Single stitch all around, 1991, on the coolest tag, Living Epistles XL. And then on the back, you got worship the best or die like the rest. And then the bigger Jesus, Heavenly Divine Son logo right there. Super sick. The fade on this is crazy. I love wearing this one out. I just wore it the other day. Super dope. Need to watch that. All right, next up, we got personally one of my favorites because of just the crazy colors and the graphic is so loud. It's it says actions speak louder than words, and then it has my savior Jesus Christ like in the on the cross. Has some crazy like symbols, and then it says pierce through for you. And this is very prevalent again in this day and age. Like, people love to talk a lot, but they don't really like to do a lot with their words, you know. And then on the back it has love is more than words. And it has some verses right here. I really love just like the font, the blood splatters, the art style. Everything about this tee is so sick. And it's on the XL Delta tag, single stitch all around. Super dope. I got this from Round 2 Vintage again. Always hooking me up with the Jesus tees for like 40 bucks, I think. I've never seen it, but it's not like 90s or anything. But this is personally one of my favorites because I got this in live in the thrift. It was probably like 2 years ago. I was just thrifting and I found this at like my local Goodwill. And if you can see that, it's Jesus on the tree right here. And then it says Jesus in the branches, which is super sick. And it says why. And then it has a little Not of This World symbol right there. On the Not of This World tag. It's like a large. Shows off the gains a little bit. Then on the back, it says, because he first loved us, and it has a bunch of verses. And I just love the like gradient take on it. It has like the blue to the purple. Throw this on with some short shorts, you good. This is a summer tee for sure. Got it for like $2. This one I got for, I think, $30 at the Rose Bowl flea market. The reason I wanted this one so bad, I don't really like mullets that much, which is like the new term, I guess. Everybody keeps calling them mullets. I haven't even heard of that before like 2 weeks ago. I guess it's like when they have a chest hit and then a back hit. But it says WFC, which is like a play on, I think, on like the WWE or something like that. But it has this crazy warrior for Christ with the crazy looking sword going through. And then it says, be on guard, stand firm in the faith, be a man of courage, be strong. It has some verses. But if you look on the inside, like this crazy fade, never seen any fade like that. It has like gradient going down. It gets like darker down here. But if you look, this is how it was supposed to be on the actual t-shirt, like black like that. And the guy I bought this from said that he got it at the bins, and there was like 10 of them, and they all look like this. So I think someone accidentally like spilled like some sort of like oil, or like left it out in the sun forever. I don't even know. But it's on the XL Living Epistles t-shirt. Super dope one. Love the color. Love the message. Super sick. I just want to thank you guys so much for taking your time to watch this video. Really excited to show you guys what I have next. The next video will most likely be miscellaneous shirts, like random band t-shirts, random Disney shirts, stuff like that. But I just really appreciate you guys watching this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell so you get notified for every single new video. And also comment down below what your favorite shirt out of these were. And yeah, I'll get you guys on the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace.